home for you.
Only a few years.
I don't like him.
I just want a friend companion, not a husband. You're so picky, no wonder.
I don't want anyone, okay?
You're jealous.
I'm not. He was a paramilitary before he joined.
You are not.
They kidnapped him when he was 10. Then in a confrontation with the Gideon, he fell prisoner. The commander took a liking to him because he was fearless.
So he's not ranked. That makes him a good commander.
Do you know what the paramilitaries do to their soldiers to make them lose their fear? They make them drink the blood of their victims after a battle.
He couldn't.
I'm just telling you.
I just want to have fun now that I have finally become a woman. God, that was never going to happen.
It's because you don't eat. I can't understand somebody not wanting to eat when there's food.
I don't want to get my mother's
ass. Can we go read the warrior book?
I'm reading from the mission with my husband. Who knows when I'll see you again?
Don't you dare ruin it for me!
What are you thinking?